How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Let's Play. In the last episode, we escaped Hover through the Ace Hadlet statue, and now we'll be taking on the Evisciator. But the main question is, will we be Eviscerators? To the Battle Dome! To the Battle Dome!
Ratchet has made it all the way to the Vindicator tournaments, but before he earns the rank of Vindicator, he'll have to survive the Battle Dome's deadliest challenges yet, and then take on the Eviscerator! It's time for the weapon cycling round. This time, Juanita and I will choose which weapons Ratchet can use from moment to moment.
That's not fair. Ready, Juanita?
At home can dial the number at the base of the screen now to vote for your favorite weapon. Here comes the audience choice weapon in 3, 2, 1. There it is.
Interesting choice. The interesting choice weapon, isn't it?
Let's see how he does with this.
Begin again. Hey, you can't call me a filthy lumbag, that's offensive. Level 24. How much health does this thing even have? Come on, just how many bullets does it want to take? There we go. That took a lot of bullets. And a lot. Yeah, so what if they did? So exterminators can't like each other outside of being exterminatory people.
This is
what they mean by gratuitous violence, Juanita. I'm gonna call my kids and tell them to stop watching. Just as soon as
yeah, Dallas, you gotta have them first before you can tell them to do anything. Twenty seconds. Yeah. Just surviving. One hit.
Welcome
oh.
to the matchup of a lifetime, Dreadzone.
Nice drink, Paul.
Our challenger, known for his exploits in organized crime, his dabbling in the occult, and his hatred of sunshine, puppies, and chocolate, here's Ratchet.
Using my supernova to do loads of damage. Got him. Got him. Got him. Admittedly, yes, I did use the V99 Supernova, but that's the point of these weapons. The issue is, in comparative, terms, the Supernova's just so much better. I might get them all to, might grind a bit in between and get them all to, V60, so then there are at least some comparative, comparative power.
I got here as soon as I could. Silence! Can't you see I'm trying to concentrate? What are you doing? Clank, are you sure this is safe?
It is an
totally.
Shh. I just need to close one more circuit.
Yay!
Now you're a genius! You did it! I know. No!
Looks like some.
How dare you! How dare you, Ace! This means war. You're not gonna get away with this, Ace. We're not the Evisceration cover. So which one are we missing? Oh, we're missing Shellshock. But obviously we gotta do the Dreadzone challenges in our nice new orange armor. I think there's four, so we're missing Shellshock. I can't think. I mean, if you do know, let me know in the comments down below. But off the top of my head, can't think.
just in, folks. The Tower of Power has been totally re-engineered by our very own Red Zone interns. And these guys are idiots. They have a hard time boiling water, let alone designing an arena challenge. Team Dark Star is in serious trouble.
One, two, what mission to go? Nope, not that way. Ah, this way. Yeah. Yeah! Just use a supernova to make sure I don't get killed. I can only assume it's like shell shock, it's like completing all the challenges on the hardest difficulty.
Alright folks, here's a Red Zone favorite. Team Dark Star will have to shoot the grind rail calibration orbs in order to align the track. Oh, good luck!
Okay, number one, first one done.
Have you ever seen the Diablo in the pale moonlight? I have, and it's fantastic.
We go right round, right round, like a record, baby, right round, right round. You spin my hair right round, right round.
Ratchet,
I know I didn't defeat them enemies over there, but you'd have thought they'd have spawned more in. What are we gonna face? We're in one of one. Okay, that's not fair, so you both get destroyed by that. I need to hop back onto it so I can slide. So yeah. Both the Dreadstone challenge is done. The next episode we will be going to Planet Stygia. So thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!